Welcome back to another episode for Final Fantasy.
Loot all the chest, then exit the castle, kill the abductor. Head to the village of Kleb, talk to the werewolf. Head over to the Valley of Hyrule. Cast X to heal on Golem / Cure 2s, cast Ice on the Red Dragon first, and then fight the Blue Dragon last. Use GP Toss on this boss to take the herb back to the castle. Go to the right side and pick up the magic sword, then go all the way to the left and hit the switch on the left side. Give the herb to the dragon, exit out on the flying dragon, head over to Udo's cave. Put the books back on the shelf to open the secret area. Thank you. go out to the courtyard and go all the way left, go into the building slash garden shed thing, and then loot the chest. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back with more Final Fantasy tomorrow.